Well, I took a piece of carrot more and I painted it with my blue red mud paint and I bought it at the store. Hey. Now I'm gonna paint my favorite actress, girly girl, Holly Hunter. Oh, I love her so much. She's so pretty. She came into my little gallery one time and oh. I got a new insider. I'm gonna paint it a little. You know, pretty hecky, Holly Hunter. I'm gonna get some pink red mud paint here. I'm just gonna put it right here in the middle. Oh, we're gonna paint her. She's gonna be look like in that movie where she was so pretty in the movie, in the Firecracker. She's gonna look like a little Firecracker in that movie. Great. We're gonna go down here. This is a pretty Hollywood. She's going to be the greatest actress ever. This is gonna be her legs right here. We're gonna paint the body first. And then it's okay to paint the body naked. It's art, and then I'm an artist, and then we're gonna have our arms coming up like this. And our arms can be like that. I gotta go take a little nap now, and I'll be back in a minute. Okay, now I'm spreading a square little of this red mud paint on this piece of cardboard here. Okay, now we're gonna do a fiery firecracker red hair. Now, Holly Hunter, you had pretty firecrackery red hair, and we're gonna paint in here. There's a red haired firecracker. Let me get some more of this red paint here. Oh, this is pretty. And she wants to get some more of my paintings. Oh boy. She's such a pretty girl. And if I was 100 years younger, okay. And she's so good in that movie. And she won an Academy Award, and she's famous. And now we're gonna take some more of the red mud paint, and we're gonna put a little dress on her now. We're gonna take it in the straps right there. Cause she's a new one. It's gonna look like the movie, the Firecracker. No more of this red mud paint here. And an old dress come down right about here. Well, you know, short dress. short dress. Okay, now, I'm gonna go get a hold of myself here. Oh, there ain't nothing like a little red dress. Let me get the red dress going in there. Okay, now, I need some more red mud paint. This is the red mud paint. This is red mud paint that I bought at the store, and it's clean. It ain't no dirty, ain't red mud paint, okay? It ain't dirty, ain't got no cooties in it. It ain't got no dirty dirties in it. It's clean red mud paint. It don't even have no red mud in it. It's real paint. Okay, this is her little dress that she got on. Now we gotta get her some red shoes, and we're just gonna dip right into here. And she's gonna have these little red booties down here. Okay, that's where you can see the red booty. You're gonna come up right there. You come back down. You're gonna have those straps. Gonna have a red booty coming down right there. Oh, the little ladies like them booties, don't they? Oh, I like the little lady booties. Okay, here we go. And I got a high heels. And I got a little, okay, I'm gonna go take a little nap now. I'm getting a little excited here. Okay, I'm going for my nappy wappy. I need to put her some little fingers in here, because she's gonna, one day she's gonna be hanging, she's gonna have her fingers in her hand, and she's gonna have a little American flag here, because she's a firecracker girl. And so they're going to put it in that hand there. And then in that hand, she's going to be waving to the crowd, because she's the queenie, firecracker queenie. She can be my queenie any day. And I like her. And she likes my old, she likes the old creepy man folk art. Oh, yes, she does. Oh, yes, she does. Oh, she's saying hello to everybody. Hello, everybody. Hello, creepy old man. Oh, that's what she said to me. Oh, that's what she said. Oh, blah. I got a little excited again. Oh, when I paint a pretty lady like this, I get a little excited. Oh, so she's gonna have an American flag in her hand down here. She's gonna be holding the flag. And she's gonna, happy firecracker, everybody. I'm a little firecracker. Yeah, well, give me. Okay. Alright, well, let's work on her little face. She's gonna have a pretty red lips down here. Pretty. Then we got enough paint. We have enough red mud paint right here that we can just dip right into her dress and make her power her little lips. Okay, and now we're gonna make an American flag here, and we're gonna put a red stripe right here, and we're gonna put another red stripe right here, and then we're gonna put another red stripe right here, and then we're gonna put a red stripe right here. Okay, all right, and we'll come back to that in a minute. Okay. Alright, how do I know? She's so pretty, 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 pretty. And she's got pretty brown eyes. I know, so I'm gonna mix up this. This is some brown red mud paint right here. I'm gonna mix her brown, brown eyes. Right there. Brown, how do I know? Got the prettiest, pretty brown eyes I've ever seen in a gal. She's so famous. And she likes my creepy, creepy man art. She just loves them by my creepy, creepy man art. Okay, had to take me a little sit down nap. I got a little out of control sometimes. And everyone put hardly 100 eyebrows on. We'll make her eyes all pretty, pretty, pretty. Oh, there she is. Oh, honey, it just looks just like her. Oh, she's so nice. And, there we go. There she is. Pretty Holly on her. And let's put a little nose on her. There's her nose. And the chin. There you can see that little chin. And she has some cheekbone there. Oh, yeah. You can get over yourself, creepy old man. You gotta get this man in here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Now we're gonna put a little extra eyes just a little bit more. Here we go. Oh yeah. Here she is, the Mr. Firecracker. Oh, okay, now let's get over here. And we're gonna take up this blue red mud paint now. We got some blue red mud paint. And we'll take this blue red mud paint. We're gonna finish our flag over here. Here's our flag. Oh, yeah. Oh, an American flag. Oh, there it is. There's an American flag that she's holding because she's the middle of it. She's the middle of it. The Miss Firecracker. Oh, yeah. Miss Firecracker, she is. Okay, now, let's put a little white in the flag so you know it's an American flag. And it ain't. An American gal. Pretty, pretty American gal here. Oh, yeah. Alrighty now. Oh, there we go. Don't want to get it all mixed up here. I'm the creepy old man art. And this is my creepy old man paintings. And I like to paint pretty things. And I like to paint scary things. And I like to paint my cows and my chickens and my horses and my Edgar Allan Poe. And I especially like to paint pretty, pretty Holly on her because she's my favorite actress of all the time. She is so nice and sweet. And she likes to buy my paintings. She likes the creepy old man. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, dear, I tell you. Oh, okay, now, we're gonna. There's some fireworks going off back here. There's some fireworks going off. They're gonna be back here going. Because she's the firecracker queen. Here we go. There's some firecrackers. And they're blowing up in the sky. And there we go. There's some firecracker queen. Oh, boy. There we go now. Alrighty. There's some Penny Penny Holly Hunter. And now we gotta sign my painting. We gotta sign it. Oh, I love you, Holly. Oh, you're so pretty. Now let's sign it. We're gonna sign it, Coma. Creepy old man. Creepy old man. Coma. Coma. Creepy old man art. That's what I do. That's what I do. I got my little gallery. I got my little goat rope on the rope. And I got my chickens. And I got my little things I build for people. And I got my red mud folk art that I like to paint because I just enjoy it. Bye bye, everybody.